Hello, this is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh, and you might be poor if you make your coronavirus mask out of Pringles cups. Bye-bye for now. This is a work in progress.